Cleary will start up front. He's got Darren Helm in the middle. And wearing number 41 at just 5'8", 175 pounds from Westland is Chris Connor, who makes his Red Wing debut, played with Pittsburgh last season. As Helm's in to get it, giving it to Connor, and a shot got blocked. And the Sabres carry to center, went off the stick of their leading point getter, number 26, Thomas Vanek. Look out for him along with Pominville and Jochen Hatt. Gragnani first there for Buffalo. Applicator moves in into the slot, shot, oh, and a save! Sabres carry on. Here's Nathan Gerby with a shot, and a save by Howard, the rebound, oh, great play by Filppula. White playing one back to Lidstrom. Cross to the other side. Whack of the puck by Datsu. And away come the Sabres. Cutting back into the middle with it, and a save by Howard off Vanek. Puck's loose, the jam away. Comes back into the high spot. McGeer with a shot. Slew of bodies in front of the goal. He's fought his way through to find a career in the NHL. Ennis with a shot, and that's stopped. Ennis, another little one who's done well at just 5'9". Billy Leno, number 23, former Detroit Red Wing. Out there now for Buffalo. Holmstrom. Chipping one back to Kindle, scores! It gets through with Abdelkader in front of the goal. Kindle shot it, and the Red Wings lead 1-0.
Lindroth, this is a shot that this man looks first appearance that he should have got a glove on it. Abdelkader off the side of the net, waving his stick in on the shot. And Roth trying to push away the two defenders. Gets handcuffed, he gets distracted by the play right in front of him. So using that blocker, pushing him away.
Look at his reaction, Murph.
All of a sudden, he's not set. It was a goal he should have had.
He knows it. Jakob Kindle.
No, he's not. Doesn't matter to him. That's goal number one of this season for Kindle. Boy, this guy's game has come on of late offensively.
Quickly to Hudler. Nifty little pass back. Cronwall with a shot. Save made, rebound. Oh, and just set wide of the goal. Oh, a sprawling Enroth, and Filppula just missed. It's in 35 games, and Buffalo lost it for the year. Chance for Detroit in as Erickson shooting, hit the goal post. Oh, he nearly had another goal. Here's Lidstrom with a shot that's deflected. Holmstrom reaching in, picking it up, back for Pavel Datsyuk. 5 goals, 11 points the past 7 for Pavel. Franzen scores from the slot, and a great shot, and it's a power play goal, and it's 2-0 Detroit.
Composure and confidence shown by Johan Franzen as that puck is in his feet. He's well aware of the time that he has to pass from Lidstrom. He knows he's in an area where he can get it up to his stick. Great shot. You give that guy time, he's going to put the puck where he wants it. And look who's in front, Thomas Holmstrom. Enroth having a tough time finding Franzen. He's not the tallest goalie in the National Hockey League, and with Holmstrom camped out in front, Franzen with that shooting ability and time in the slot, the puck is in the net.
Funny you should say that, not the tallest goalie in the league. He's the shortest in the league at just 5'10". You got that right. In front of the goal, another try. And Enroth will hang on to that one.
On Enroth.
Yeah, and Leopold was hurt the other night. Another chance here. Filppula weaving in, scores! Valtteri Filppula! As Enroth bangs his stick, he's upset. The Red Wings have 3 on the board with 5:19 to play.
Well, we might see this guy eventually as the Wings exploit the inexperienced defense. Heck, loses the puck at the blue line, you've got to move it quickly, and the Wings, a great transition team. There's that backhand pass finding Filppula, and another hot hand for the Detroit Red Wings.
5 goals, 7 points now, his past 4 games and 14 minutes plus for Valtteri Filppula.
Yuri Hudler's not going to be on this score sheet, but watch. He drives a net, draws attention from the defense, and that means the second man coming in, Filppula, has got time with the puck.
A concussion like Siflin's and the neck injury, but they do play tomorrow night, and they are looking at him to go tomorrow. There's a save by Howard. Red Wings control again. Helm into the slot. Cleary a shot. Oh, and it leaked through, but didn't find its way over the goal line. In goes Abdelkader. Cleared in front of the goal. Holmstrom alone. And Enroth got a glove up there. Vanek. His shot didn't get through. Got on it again, though. Down low it goes. Saved by Howard. A terrific stop. And a great chance there from Pominville. nearly away as Quanville will set it right up the middle, but the Sabres are there, and Vanek carries into the Red Wing end with a good pass in, and a save made off the stick of Stafford, off the back of the leg of Hudler, and a good little play there to get it ahead to center. Then another turn on Hesch, got it over to Zetterberg, backhand in front, back to Hudler, and coming over with the stop. Ball picked up by Advocator, open is Erickson, a shot in front of the goal. Hesch with a long stretch pass ahead. Cronwall trying to get back. Vanek shooting, and he missed the net. Back now, late man Kindle. He got all tied up. Sabres give it away, though, at the line. Fanning on the shot, though, was Miller. And here's a break in the other way on Howard. Got a piece of that. There's a penalty coming up here off the attempt from Nathan Gerby. To the far side. Enroth goes to the bench for an extra skater. And the Red Wings, Datsu. Got hit hard at the line. He tried to cut back in on the Braden McNabb, 6'4 defender. Stafford into Vanek. His shot hit Howard up high, and he made the save. Vanek along with Hesch for Buffalo as Advocator carries away for the Red Wings. He's got Zetterberg with him, and again, it's the same player, McNabb, who got Datsuk, who got a good chunk of Advocator. High slot for Leno. Knocked down in front of the goal, and they sent it wide. All Buffalo came close. Vanek with a pass partially knocked down, carrying on as the defenseman Erhoff to Vanek, and a shot. Oh, there's Jimmy Howard. He's got the left hand still going strong. Sakara reading it perfectly, was Hudler to intercept in front of Zetterberg, goal post. Now Filppula switches off. Pass in front, off the goal post again. We'll be on the air with Red Wings Live Sunday from Denver at 7:30 right here on Fox Sports Detroit. The Avalanche heading into play tonight have won just 5 of its past 13 games. And a injured Saber.
Well, Gerby goes straight to the bench off the faceoff.
His own player got him, yeah. He's hurt, you can see.
Anytime you get hit with a skate blade, it can be bad. It's like a,
you know, Nathan
razor
has
blade.
Plenty of family comes and friends watching.
Oh, my boy.
He's got plenty of friends and family watching back in Oxford. So we hope that Nathan Gerby will be okay.
Hopefully that blade did not make a direct hit.
Sabres with a rink-wide feed. Here comes Pominville with Hesch. There it is. Scores. Jochen Hesch gets Buffalo on the board. It's 3-1.
Wings caught up. 2-on-1 from the Sabre blue line.
Empty net.
Oh,
gathered by Datsuk. He's got an empty cage and he hits it. Pavel Datsuk makes it 4-1. And his second point of the night. Well, and the Red Wings are going to win a 7th straight game.
That's going to be all she wrote for the Red Wings. It's Datsuk. A bad giveaway by Erhoff. He obviously thought he was wearing the blue and yellow of the Sabres because he put it right on the tape.
As the Buffalo Sabres have just 3 wins now, their past 9 games, and just 1 win their past 6. As the Red Wings have won 7 straight, 11 of their past 13, and 4 straight on the road, 4-1, the final here in Buffalo.